Welcome to Enhanced Salesforce Dashboard Chrome Extension by Satrang Technologies. With the Enhanced Salesforce Dashboard extension, you can have real-time information with up-to-second updates. You can even customize the auto-refresh frequency and duration of Salesforce dashboards. This extension can be downloaded from Salesforce Appexchange or from the Chrome Web Store. Once installed, it's ready to use. This extension supports Lightning as well as classic user interfaces. Normally, Salesforce limits its users to daily, weekly, or monthly dashboard refreshes. But, with the enhanced Salesforce dashboard, you can enjoy real-time data with customizable auto-refresh settings. Once the extension is installed, go on Extension and click on Installed Extension. This is the settings page, where you can easily customize the behavior of your Salesforce dashboard. This is the options section. From this option settings, you can set the time interval of refreshing the dashboard. These are all the options available. If you set this as 10 seconds, the dashboard in your Salesforce org will refresh within every 10 seconds. This is the reload page on refresh option. By enabling this checkbox, the complete page reloads on every refresh of the dashboard. If this is off, only the dashboard section will refresh, and not the whole page. This is Show Columns Dashboard setting, where you can set the number of columns that you want to display in your dashboard. Let us check how it works. I am setting it as 6. And now checking it in my org. This way, 6 dashboards will be displayed in a column. Arrange row-wise settings is used to set the dashboard row-wise. This is Hide Salesforce Header and Hide Dashboard Title option. By enabling these checkboxes, Salesforce header and dashboard title will be hidden. If the settings are not checked, the normal Salesforce screen looks like this. This extension supports the Home tab, Dashboard tab, Service Console, Sales Console, and Community Site dashboards as well. For more information and user guides, visit the Appexchange page. And don't forget to check out the reviews of the app. Thank you.